I feel half a thief myself, sauntering through this place.
From unnecessary combat. Upward, Master.
Should be around here.
Bandits, Master. Pray, be careful. That tower would offer a commanding view. Perhaps we can scale it. There's a way up here.
I feel more familiar with this quest.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Mind your steps, Master. This fort holds many twists and turns.
Take care you don't fall, Master.
I feel half a thief myself, sauntering through this place.
It appears to be a bandit hideout.
A stronghold here? What could it be meant to defend? The road splits here. Be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Don't allow them to surround you.
Just wait. You'll see a weakness.
Time. where this river flows.
Sorin!
Seems fairly shallow.
Seems fairly shallow.
The fiends are swift! Be wary!
The land rife with spots where useful materials are found.
It is large for a goblin.
Yeah!
That's all? That's all.
Leave it to me.
Nice.
It is far stronger than a common goblin.
Insects.
Fire, lend thy kick!
Be wary! Minded Saber's Edge! Now, Arisen, end it! Shall restore your health. Hold on.
Stay wary, Master. Visibility's poor ahead.
The southern fort is a den of thieves now. We must be cautious.
Stay ready.
Not bad. That actually hurt.
I'll heal your wounds.
Monsters arisen! Ready yourself!
Techniques against that foe. path splits. Best we had a look at our map.
Careful! A goblin!
Leave it to me. Anytime.
Goblin!
Monsters or beasts of the wood. There is plenty of reason to stay wary.
Thank you. restore your health. Hold on.
The crags cast shadows fit to hide all manner of evil. Stay ready.
People lived here.
Seems we've won.
The goblins of this forest have a taste for human flesh.
Forest rocks are off-coated thick in moss. Keep an eye out for them. This road offers a fine view of the area. Wear my
Man
scars as trophies.
His mother to all life. This pond sees only water. My.
It is difficult to walk such a narrow path. Monsters, most like. Require difficult choices. Be ready for anything.
Hobgoblin, 'tis a formidable foe.
Don't worry. I am here.
This path runs the canyon floor. We'll need to stay wary.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful.
Times are hard indeed.
What purpose do you suppose those men's post serves?
I've been at my wandering a year now. All around Granzis. Seems something's lost or loathed to be found anew. Pay it no mind. Now, let us talk of business.
Do you favor a pawn who puts safety above all else, or one who seeks out and gathers anything of use? As you wish. I'll mind my health and stamina usage, and avoid desperate attacks, even in the heat of battle. I try to speak or remain silent as the situation demands. Would you have me continue in this way, Mark? As you wish. I will attempt to be more talkative from now on. My all is yours to shape, Master. Should I suffer a deadly blow, how shall I voice my anguish? It shall be done. Should fate see you fall and come to rise again, how shall I offer my support? It shall be done.
Some walk here. I was dispatched from the capital. I can offer. Tis my pleasure. Just name it, sir. Just name it, sir. Oh, that one is it. As you like.
May our paths cross.
What purpose do you suppose those men's post serves? Canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. Let's be careful. Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
Hobgoblin! Formidable foe!
Any that would target the arisen.
The ranger ones are mine.
A hobgoblin arisen! Be wary!
Yeah.
that foe.
Watch for ranged attacks!
Leave it to me. Treasure, perhaps?
We'll find as much growing a torpor tree as we will at a fruit.
ones. Shall we restore your health?
What?
Aye. Tease. Just name it, sir. Well, what say? Well, what say?
I'll heal your wounds.
Just name it, sir. Oh, that one, is it? As you like.
Beasts dwell in water. Best we remain cautious.
It's a far cry from the roads we're accustomed to, that's for certain. We near the beast's nest. Tread softly. Look at these. Goblin traps. They're troublesome in groups.
Risen. Ready yourself!
This passage links South and Central Brancis. This quarry once bustled with miners about their business. Look at these. Goblin tracks. Troublesome in groups. We'd best bring a lantern if we aim to pass this way by night. Seems deserted. Perhaps there's aught left we might have use of. Splendid woodland, and so rich in resources. The worm's coming has driven beasts to flood in from the mountains.
Goblin! Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Careful! A goblin!
Hobgoblin! Change the stakes.
Careful! Hit Freddy's dragon spit!
If you're tired, rest. I'll heal your wounds.
It is most unsettling.
Best we chose our path carefully.
Seems the Duke aims to ring all Grancis with strongholds.
It's a grand and sturdy fortress.
It is known as the Shadow Fort, built to ward against a goblin invasion.
How's the day find you?
Quite the gate.
How's the day find you?
I feel familiar with this area now.
This looks interesting.
What's that?
Crates may hold aught of use. It is known as the Shadow Fort, built to ward against a goblin invasion.
By the looks of it, it is a grand and sturdy fortress.
The goblins of this forest have a taste of it.
Careful! A goblin!
I'll take down the most troublesome up there. Monsters must be near. What's the ground for traps? Goblins have stormed the area with them.
Brace for a dive!
aloft! Brace for a dive!
Yes, very well. I'm on my way.
Find an opening.
We've only just begun.
Don't worry.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded.
Aye. Just name it, sir. Just name it, sir. Come again. Aye. Just name it, sir.
Oh.
As you like.
This road offers a fine view of the area. Forest rocks are on the moss. Monsters, most like.
There's a land rife with spots where useful materials may hide.
It is a far different climb from the capital. Perhaps it bears no...
Careful! A goblin!
Hobgoblin! It is a formidable foe!
Not just attack,
climb. Feel like
chaos.
sever the tail!
I'll go at once. We're near the beast's nest. Tread softly.
The lay of the land defies conventional travel. Let us climb and leap as we must.
The terrain is wild and varied here. We'd best choose our path carefully.
Beasts dwell in water. Let's be remain
cautious. Monsters arisen! Ready yourself!
Unbridled here. It's quite a pleasant corner.
Why have you come?
They're armed, Master. I'll take them. After they strike.
Bloody hell!
troops under attacks! Counter after they strike. Wait for an opening.
They are in quick succession.
They're letting smoke up for a grand strike. Watch their behavior. They take care
out of the way!
I'll restore your health. Hold on. Proceed with caution, Master. There may be wolves about.
Why have you come here? Why have you come here?
Armed bandits arisen.
Seems that they're going to get my
ground strike.
I'll take them.
Humans may fight as fiercely as any
effort.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
I'll heal your wounds. I'll restore your health. Hold on. Scenery is quite a change.
With so many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead.
We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, Master. Be watchful.
There, Master! What?
But lies in wait. Let's proceed with caution.
That's all. Barely worth the effort.
This isn't the way to the capital. I wonder where it leads.
The crags cast shadows fit to hide all manner of evil. Stay ready.
A cave extends beyond. Best we were well.
What's this?
Get it!
Armed rogues! I will protect you, Arisa. Lost to that. Are you all right, Master? I shall restore your health. Hold on. I'll ill miss this dank place when we move on.
Keep moving.
It is not defeat to flee from battle, Master. It is survival. Combat needn't be grueling, is it? If the party
is in this dark place when we need
to. If you feel a foe is beyond our means, there is no shame in fleeing. Don't worry. I am here. Let's have a look.
Such narrow halls ill suit combat.
Thank you.
What's that?
Care to find out where this path leads?
Get him!
Armed rogues! We need but take this rogue north to find Grand
I bid you farewell. Hello. Can I help you? Then I bid you farewell.
What lies in wait. Best proceed with caution. Tis uneven footing. Watch your step.
That one!
Armed rogues. Wait for an opening.
Tis a steep grade. Doubly so with aught in hand.
That was a waste of time.
I'll heal your wounds.
What a large tree.
It is difficult to walk such a narrow path. I pray the day monsters no longer haunt the roads is not far off. Is closer than I'd imagined. The stone makes a regrettably effective wall. Follow this road north and we'll hit Grand Sorin.
The land's teem with beasts. You managed to get that Hydra head back to Grand Sorin. Imagine it gave them nobles quite a start.
A tent. Quite the grand structure. A way castle, perhaps? Grand Sorin stands beyond this way castle. Pass is treacherous, Master. Watch ahead. Every beast has its weakness. Observe closely and learn to exploit it. Old texts claim the road twixt Grand Sorin and Cassidus were once well traveled. Never forget, constant vigilance. With so many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead.
There, Master! Harpies!
I'm at your side.
Harpies
will snatch you and fly!
My support.
Hold me!
On solid ground, the advantage is ours.
Did it!
Anytime.
The path diverges.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
Harpy!
Harpies will snatch us and fly!
Harpy and twigs are blazing!
Slay them before they can use their paws!
Beware the Harpy's voice!
This looks interesting. Anytime. Leave it to me. Watch for a goblin ambush ahead, Risen. We must take care the past does not claim us as its next victim. This place must have seen a ferocious battle. We're near half between the encampment and the capital, I'd warrant.
Goblin!
Rising monster populations have made roads hazardous in recent years.
roads lead to Grand Sorin.
Who knows what lies in wait? Best proceed with caution.
A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that.
We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk. Grand Sorin, the beating heart of all Grancis. Let's return to Stefan.
This way leads on to the encampment. The city has amenities to suit every need. Armorers, apothecaries, an inn to rest. We can take on curatives and...
We don't deal in the like of grimoires. We're in Oing. They're more like. Take all the time you like. Do come again.
Salomed was a scholar, the leader of a council of sorcerers. He was a genius, a luminary, until the day he went mad. He put the fruit of the council's research to the flame and disappeared. Aye. Geniuses are so oft-touched with madness. But enough of him. I care only about the tome he kept with him in his research. I would make it mine, sir. Even if it means sifting through the muck to find it. Yes, this is it. At long last, Salomed's grimoire is mine. It wears a humble look. But there's an aura of such power about it. 'Tis a wonder. My thanks, sir. Truly. I must do aught to repay this kindness in the future, should we meet again.
Hi, what?
Was a tome of considerable power. He must be well satisfied to have it. I'd imagine one would never tire of this place.
We are an inn first, and we can... It is up.
Prayer. Have your pick, any you like.
What will it be today? Understood.